Welcome to this video on third generation of computers. This learning video will enable you to identify the third generation of computers, examine the technology used in this generation, and explain the developments in this generation. The third generation of computers was designed and developed between 1965 and 1971. In these computers, transistors were miniatured to and placed on silicon chips called semiconductors. This drastically increased the speed and efficiency of computers. Silica is a non-metallic chemical element in the carbon family of elements. Silicon is the second most abundant element in the Earth's crust. It is not available in its pure form in nature. Sand and almost all rocks contain silica. When silicon combines with other elements such as iron, aluminium or potassium, a silicate is formed. Silicon is the most common semiconductor used in the manufacturing of chips, silicon diodes and other electronic circuits and switching devices because its atomic structure makes the element an ideal semiconductor. Silicon is commonly mixed with other elements such as boron, phosphorus and arsenic to make it suitable for usage and to alter its conductor property. A chip is a piece of semiconducting material made of semiconducting material, usually silicon. A typical chip is less than 1 by 4 square inches and can contain millions of electronic components called transistors. Computers consist of many chips placed on electronic boards called printed circuit boards. There are different types of chips. For example, CPU chips, also called microprocessors, contain an entire processing unit, whereas memory chips contain blank memory. Key points discussed in this video. The third generation of computers was designed and developed between 1965 and 1971. In the third generation of computers, integrated circuits replaced transistors. The integrated circuit is embedded on a piece of semiconducting material made of silicon. Silicon is the primary material used to make computer chips, transistors, silicon diodes, and other electronic circuits. A semiconductor is a material that is neither a good conductor of electricity like copper, nor a good insulator like rubber. The most common semiconductor materials are silicon and germanium.